Welcome to India Yojana. Pradhan Mantri Shram Yojana Maandhan Yojana 2019. Rupees 3000 per month pension to unorganized sector workers. Pradhan Mantri Shram Yogi Maandhan Yojana for informal workers announced by finance government in union budget of 2019-20. All unorganized sector workers whose salary is less than rupees 15,000 per month will now get rupees 3,000 monthly pension. Central government has announced a new scheme for informal workers in union budget. Under this PMSYMY scheme, the government will provide rupees 3000 per month as pension to all the unorganized sector workers. Now all the people working in unorganized sector will have to make a monthly contribution of rupees 100 per month, and then government will provide them rupees 3000 as monthly pension after retirement. The eligibility criteria for this scheme is that the person must be working in unorganized sector, the salary of the person must be less than rupees 15000 per month to avail the pension under this scheme. This scheme is going to be benefit 42 crore workers in unorganized sector. The union government has allocated rupees 500 crore for this social security scheme and would start inviting PM Shram Yogi Maandhan Yojana online application form very soon. So stay tuned for that. This mega pension scheme would cover around 42 crore workers, including rickshawala pullers, rag pickers and other small scale workers too. As a union budget is presented by Piyush Goyal on 1 February 2019, it comes with a good news for the employees in the unorganized sector. For such a huge workplace, central government announced the scheme for this 2019 year. So the important features and highlights of this scheme are, now each of the unorganized sector workers will get rupees 3000 pension per month. For availing this scheme benefits, the salary of the person must not exceed rupees 15,000 per month. To avail this scheme, each worker should contribute 100 rupees per month. All the applicants would get this amount after they attain the age of retirement. There is no age limit specified till date, and also there is no duration specified for jobs. That means that the both freshers who got the job recently or after working for quite some time in unorganized sector can avail the benefits. The central government has made a budgetary provision of rupees 500 crore for the success implementation of this scheme. Moreover, the government has also announced to provide rupees 7000 bonus to workers who earns up to rupees 21000 per month. This is a brand new scheme for unorganized sector workers, as the central government is committed to welfare of these employees. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.